Old friends. Huh.
Jodie. My little princess.
Aww.
Oh, look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. Sad and lost. The first time I saw
you. Aww. Again.
Can't even imagine how much I missed you.
Yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
What could we?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. I'm looking for you.
You had to run away, Joyce.
Oh, shit.
Have they made any progress on the info loop?
Already sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
You're working with the army?
Oh, Nathan had no choice, really. It's funding. On the condition of exploring possible military applications.
Oh, great.
Go figure.
Who's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. He's come a long way since the days of Uncle Lab.
What I talked to you about? About anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital. According to her file, she should still be there now.
Okay.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go see her.
Jodie, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her.
Huh.
I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jodie.
That's where you fucked up.
High security DPA facility. Wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her.
Oh, you're being pig-headed, Jodie. Fucking up.
You've taken a huge risk. Thank you.
Feels like she just uses people sometimes.
Hey.
Huh. Cole is fucking awesome.
I don't like it, Jodie.
I don't like it.
Garden gate, empty parking lot. Some of them feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
You come here to wait in your car?
Cole, wait.
Don't argue. Let's see, how do I do this? There we go. How do I run? There's a button for running. Oh, there it is. Hey, what? I said run, not dance or skip. There we go. advice on this one.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization? All visitors must have the correct authorization.
That didn't work. So the polite approach sucks. So let's talk to this guy, see what he has to say, see if he...
Okay, so it didn't get him this time. What next?
I'm working on him.
I was afraid you'd say that.
But you know what? I got a plan. Where's... How do I get to the fucking... There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna possess your ass.
Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out.
Yeah, do your Nora Gray. Typey type.
Found her. Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
Good job, Eden. You're the best ghost ever.
So far, so good.
Oh, I'll just possess that bitch again. Do 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 do. Wrong button. Well, that didn't work.
Crap. You gotta distract the guard first. Have a look around.
Well, the first thing I did didn't work. Oh, there we go. Hold on. At that point, I'd be looking for a priest. Whoa, fuck!
There must be something. Nice, Aiden. Now unlock the door. Come on.
Go, 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 bitch. Don't fuck off. Soup. Well, there's probably something on the door. Yeah, that's a key card.
I can see you, Aiden.
The fuck? What? That's creepy. I can't believe that dude's fucking crazy.
Oh, he's too far away.
think. Oh.
Are you willing to sacrifice your life to save this crazy world, Jodie?
What? How? Are these all psychic fuckers? You guys all scratching his arm all crazily and shit?
Bring him here, Aiden.
Well, how am I gonna do this? Oh, let's turn the TV on or something. No? It says soda, but it's like water. What a ripoff. There we go, wake up, bitch. Oh. There you go. Oh, you're mine now. Let's just open the door. There you go. I'll just leave that right there. He can knock himself out. Yep. Sleepy time. Hey. Why can't I look at that? That's gonna come in handy. That's gonna come in handy.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
43! I found it, Jodie!
Okay.
Good job.
Cool. You can count. All right, Jodie.
I'll wait here. Jodie, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Huh, she's attached to wires and shit.
Oh, it's me. Jodie.
Touch her, yeah. Do you feel me? Do you see me?
Help me.
With what? Oh. Okay, we're gonna do this. There's the devil. Give the bitch some drugs. There you go.
She may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything.
increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Oh. So they literally kept her drugged. Yes. No, they're the ones that made you. And she gave you away and then changed her mind last minute. I'm waiting for it. Damn it, wrong button. Okay.
My little girl. My little girl.
Oh, we're in her head, I see. How?
What happened?
You gave her away. And then changed your mind.
The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell.
That sucks.
There's nothing. Nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jodie. It's too late. Love you more than anything else.
Aww.
Nothing will ever change that. Mom!
Them damn drugs, man. Let that be a lesson. Drugs are bad. They do that to your head. What am I doing here? Just gonna steal this off you. This is mine now. I gift this to myself from my mother. Day. Is there sounding like something's going on? Oh. I just killed your mother. I give you sweet release.
I'll always be with you.
Aww. That's some tragic shit right there. She went Force Ghost and was like, I'll always be with you. Yeah, we're leaving. Nothing else to do. Oh, that's fucking great. That ain't cool. L1. R1. Well, the music's all fucking epic. What is this? Like, Shield's headquarters or some shit? Just the way it... Are they just gonna let me out? Oh, great.
Most powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan.
Jodie, it's good to see you.
I was so afraid something happened to you. Lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office.
Yeah, where you just came from.
Please, have a seat.
That's an impressive office.
How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not
hurt. Oh, I'm sorry. I told him not to hurt you. Just didn't want to give you a chance to use either.
How did they find me?
I've been tracking you ever since you escaped.
They wanted to kill you. But no.
I convinced them to wait for a while, but you fucked us up.
My mother, Nathan?
No, no.
They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. I was a researcher at the DPA, Jodie. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why all the lies, Nathan? Those people pretending to be my parents.
The DPA thought you needed a stable emotional environment. Loving parents, some semblance of a normal life, whatever would help us study you in the right conditions.
Study me? Study me?
You said the wrong shit.
What was I to you, Nathan? A little lab rat? I was just a girl, for fuck's sakes. I was just a little girl.
You were the link. The link between our world and the infra world. You were everything we ever dreamed of.
So now, you're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Bitter.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infraworld. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jodie?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infraworld better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. They let you out, you're free. Jodie, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse.
I think he's manipulating her. I don't want to deal with fucking scary ghosts no more. Just the one I like.